and in Brooklyn, Port Morgan, Nashville's partners in artisanal crime. The beer is getting warmer here, though. Yet more evidence of crime.
Of course.